more badass more often. Watch it happen live on Badass Gaming Live and Uncensored.
Tonight is the night. We are going to force Kilo to go flawless, whether he likes it or not. I'm going to try my absolute hardest. I'm going to keep the rage to a minimum, focus on winning, and getting Kilo flawless.
I'm calling it now that Kilo dies first.
hell no.
I'm sure you know. I am not
spending boons on this fucking card. Cannot afford that to
No matter what, out of nine games, especially if we're not buying boons, out of nine games, we are going to get matched against really good teams probably three or four different times, especially as we get higher in the card. That's just how it is. Because the casual people and the normal people don't play Trials anymore because they know how much of a bunch of bullshit it is. Trials is fucking garbage and it's broken. This no radar made it better. I still stand it by did. That. I'm having fun playing it. If it wasn't so late, I would keep playing it. I mean, even matches like that where we get absolutely spanked, it sucks, but it's like, all right, that happens every now and then. But those matches are a lot less. They happen a lot less because a lot of these so-called really, really good teams are getting exposed for not being as good as they thought they were.
Kilo, how much are you going to regret boons if we get to 7 flawless? Stormcaller Striker, and then I couldn't remember what the last one was.
I didn't buy anything. I didn't buy Bull. I didn't buy Favor.
You didn't even buy a Mercy?
No, I'm pissed.
You didn't buy a mercy?
No, I did not.
Why?
Because I need to start saving my fastest coins again. I'm getting very low.
Okay, well, we only get one loss and we're done.
Not gonna happen.
Okay. How's that been going tonight?
You know what? Fuck this map. If it was a fucking cauldron, we would be flawless by now.
There they are. They're on me.
Look at that camping bitch.
Nice.
I'm surprised that didn't stick in, to be honest.
I know all of them.
They're gonna be hiding. This map has too many nooks and crannies. They're in the middle.
I threw my grenade. Bullshit.
Good night, baby girl.
Another one's coming. Gus, behind you.
Good job, Gus. I don't see anybody.
I'm on PS4, butter.
Up top by the special. He's throwing a grenade at you. Just stay by the zone. I don't know.
Just stay by it.
Sounds
there
like
is.
He's behind you. Stormcaller. We
That's
won.
A waste of super.
He's too late.
Whoa. That scared me to death. I heard him coming, but I couldn't tell where. Alright, there's one going tunnel. He might be coming through the special below and then coming up. So be careful.
Yeah, he is. Good talk.
Alright, now he jumped off the edge.
I still got him though.
They gave up.
They're giving up.
Yeah, they got me.
Right, I'm coming. Stay alive.
Hurry up!
You're not alive.
He just fucking head. He domed me with his mitre tool.
Where? He's still over there by the
side.
I'm gonna go around.
Oh! Is that a clad?
No, that's just two of them. I'm domed so far. I hear somebody jumping on my right side.
That's
is that UBA?
Yeah, that was me. Where is he?
Alright.
Where is he?
There's.
He's jumping
UBA.
Up. He's coming up above you. Good shit.
Good call out, Kilo. Oh, damn time.
Kilo scared me. I heard him right off in the distance.
Where is he? 1v1.
Called out. Just yell at him. Call him out.
I said 1v1 me.
1v1 me. No, this is not a 1v1 me game.
One v one me.
1v1 me. Oh shit, BA scared the fuck out of me.
I see him. So, like, okay.
Oh shit, they're both in the tunnel. They're both in the tunnel where we just ran from.
Come on, Gus.
Towards their spawn. I'm trying to survive. I'm alive, though. So, oh god, there's another one on the catwalk. One on the catwalk. Be careful, BA.
He's on me.
Alright, Jaws, he's in the catwalk going back. Alright, just, he's right around that corner. If you rush in and turn right, you'll get a drop on him. Keep sprinting. Alright, he's on your right side, he's jumping up.
Throw a grenade.
I see him.
Alright, turn right.
How do you not have any grenades?
You can cut him off. Alright, he's waiting.
Right around the door to your left.
Don't go through that door.
Especially with a sidearm. He's coming at you.
Good touch. You at least tied it up.
Fuck, I went the wrong way, guys.
My bad. Yeah, Nathan, I know Halo has reach now.
They're here again.
The newer ones.
It fucking tracked onto him. I got one of them tethered.
We have that orb, though.
Two of them.
I'll take that. Fucking god, Halo, you run into everybody, man.
Hammers. Or something. I don't know if it was
hammers. Because you're sprinting forward all the time.
Kilo.
I'm gonna find a way to disable sprint on your controller. You're still sprinting. He sprinted ever since he self-res. He sprint meleeed a guy, and then after he killed him, ran right through him, did not stop sprinting.
That's my specialty, though.
That's not a specialty.
Gotta stop pushing me.
Let's do this. Let's try this gun.
Oh, you guys are
here.
Okay.
That gun.
Oh, don't push me! Come on.
Yeah, now you know how it feels like, doesn't it? Now you know what it feels like.
That's such a dick,
man. Yeah, doesn't it suck when you're getting shot at and you try and back up? There's somebody blocking you? Doesn't it suck?
I'm getting pinched here. I gotta move. There's one coming through the cave on me. He's in our spot. Good shit. There's another one there because I seen. No, he ran.
That's bullshit, BA. You don't do that.
That is common practice for you. I don't want to hear it. You've done that to me like 7 times tonight.
I'll follow you.
I say follow me, and then I go to back up, and I can't feel like there's a wall on me, and it's Kilo, and I can't be mad because I'm the one that told you to follow me.
Right. All right. I see him. He's on catwalk. Right above you. I don't know where he ran to. Oh shit.
He's
there.
It's alright, I can self-press. He's to your left. He's going for the cap zone. Straight ahead. He's on it. Nice. He's self-press.
That was dumb. I know you didn't have much of a choice, buddy, but.
Yeah, we win!
Maybe we should go to orbit like some other douchebags. Too good to wait for this 20 seconds that you save.
Yeah. It's 20
only
seconds,
to have
you're never
to
gonna...
use the 20 seconds to go into your menu, select the activity, and then click launch.
Mm-hmm. Ba-ding.
I'm saying that.
Gus, you used to be big in that bull crap.
Way back when.
What, you used to go to orbit?
Yeah. It wasn't me that did it, though. It was Bode.
Yeah. No, I get it. I know why they do it. Especially if you're running trials all day. Yeah. Every time it's out. And you win a lot. You think you're saving time. And maybe you do save a little bit of time. But it's still
not
shitty.
Not really.
Not going to deny. It's still shitty. It's like... me saying, well, I'm just teabagging you, that's all.
I do it whenever.
Just get a little bit of nuts in your face.
Yeah.
I do it whenever.
It's the same thing. It's teabagging is disrespectful when you do it in a certain way. So is going to orbit early.
Yeah.
Do it if you want.
It really is.
I mean, it doesn't stop people from teabagging. Do whatever you want. If you don't want them going to orbit early, don't let them win. If you don't want somebody teabagging you, don't die.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I was going to tell
just
you.
Like when, it's just like when people leave after you beat them. What do you instantly think? Yeah, bitch out, rage quit. You don't think, oh, well, they're probably trying to save 15 seconds.
Rip.
You don't think that.
Three Night Stalkers.
Hey,
Three Night Stalkers? Of course! I didn't play last
night. Yeah, boy. Well, whoever played last night.
I played, yes, on me in the tunnel. In the channel.
In the channel,
Me and Gus are on the side.
Let's get to him.
Damn.
Come to me. Well, they're back off now. They back off. They back off.
Holy fuck, that scared
the piss out
of me.
Back off.
He scared me.
They're up the tunnel. They're up the tunnel.
Fuck.
I'm going for a flank.
Get them, Gus. They don't know you're there. Stuck one of them.
Quit running.
Dude, that scared the shit out of me.
We played this team yesterday.
Where?
Wow.
We tethered each other. Uh-oh. On me, BA. There's a guy right there. He's in my tether.
Where?
Getting Kilo. Nice.
What's up, BA?
So,
don't worry. I'll save you, BA.
I'll wait. Oh, fuck.
Good job, BA. I got your back.
He should have killed
me. I heard him. In, he's to the right of us. He garrisoned. He's coming up to your left, Kilo.
To my left?
Behind you, dude.
Oh my god. To my left is a bunch of fucking rocks.
I was judging by, like, looking at...
Okay,
I've seen
I
one
see
guy up here,
guy.
BA. I don't know. Oh, you seen him, Kilo? Where is he?
Yeah, he's by me. I'm dead. He's by the truck.
He's by me. Right. I'm dead.
The truck.
Is he still
and
by the
truck?
Is he still
no,
by the
my
truck?
Special now. He's my special. He's gonna come through that door.
Oh, he stuck me.
Oh.
Alright, he's on the crate to your left, way up there. There you go. He just jumped down. Alright, he's behind the truck. He's crouching. Alright, to the left, running left. Alright, he's
seriously?
Going back right.
God damn it, I shot his toe like 4 times.
I know, you pulled one of those moves.
I was shooting him under the truck and he...
Alright, he's in spawn here. He's pushing on me,
Where?
Kilo, to the left of that door. I'd go on out here, I got your back. They're on BA.
Really?
Right there.
With the hiding spots.
Oh, rip. Yay, self-rest. There you go.
Oh,
almost.
Almost at the touch.
Behind
oh,
you.
Getting...
I think you touched.
Now
nope. Good
okay,
shit,
now
BA. Dead. Fuck that guy's striker. I got
he's
one
up
tether.
There sniping. Kilo, careful.
He retreated.
Where's
like
the sniper
pussy.
At? Oh, he's on me.
Where? I'm coming.
Got him. That's a
Thank
fucking
job,
three piece,
Gus.
Boys. Thank you.
Good job, Gus.
We're in our spawn. They're probably in our spawn.
I'm regrouping with you guys. I'm not.
I heard somebody jump. Okay, that's BA.
Fucking BA.
I heard his character go.
Oh, yeah.
All right,
it
yeah,
didn't
seen,
make that
seen,
noise on my screen. You got him?
Yeah. I seen somebody. He ran away, though.
I got him.
Watch cat walk.
All right, get with BA.
Fucking yeah. How did that not stick him? Fuck. Straight ahead, Gus. Another guy is chasing you, Kilo. There's a guy coming up right through that doorway, Gus, to your left.
Okay.
He's in that room. He went outside. He dropped down. He's outside.
Kill him.
He's above. Up top, yeah, right. Up top. Another guy above special. Both of them by special.
Both of them by special, Kilo. That guy was just out of range of my matador. Okay, Kilo, he's...
Fucking skip grenades. I can't
got
do
double teamed. What? You got double teamed.
Wow.
Where?
There.
By the truck, by the truck.
Yeah, by the truck. He's pushing up on his Kilo.
Is he?
Yeah, Titan. He's absolute Kilo, but I am too, so I had to back off.
Boom! I got him.
Look at that fucking flank. Look at that flank. That was beautiful, BA.
So it's done.
Y'all are holding me at zero this game. I'm jelly. Alright. I'm gonna try that one more time. Super. Maybe it works.
I got my super. I got my surprise. I'm gonna go.
Except I'm gonna try to.
In the tunnel by me.
Alright, I'm going through special ball. All of them. Going through special ball.
Hey, watch out behind you. One guy coming from around.
All of them. Where's my backup, Kilo?
What are you getting mad at me about?
I don't know where the other one is, Gus.
He's out there.
There's. Do you see those connections dip down? How? See how I called that? I'm like a connection expert in this bitch.
Gus, I'm not gonna use that. I might use my self-res unless you die.
You throw a sticky right next to somebody and it does it right in the doorway. Doorway.
Come on. Oh, he's watching my orb.
Nice, okay, Gus. I saw that coming.
Take this moment in.
Oh shit!
What?
You feel it?
Call it out! Don't just scream!
They're coming by me. I killed
them.
See,
that's much more helpful. That is much more helpful than blah.
Your
opponent's
like broken in your way.
Be careful, Kilo. Be careful pushing up.
Oh, that's a blade answer, I think. Yeah, that is a blader. Bunch of bullshit.
Ah, he dodged my tether, BA. He's on special crate.
Once your blade enter goes away, buddy.
All right, BA, your blade enter goes away from you. You're good. All right.
Don't run, bitch. Come here.
Kilo's chasing the blade. It's right. Come. You're getting ready to meet it.
Oh my.
He's. I don't know.
I don't know where he is.
Coming. Here he comes.
Behind you, BA.
Yeah, he sees
you.
He's right behind you. He's chasing you.
He is fucking on your ass.
That's gotta suck that he just lost his self-res and didn't get a kill.
Mm-hmm. I don't know where
you
he
know what else is gonna suck? You know what else is gonna suck?
When you die, you have a self-res
too? He's above
too?
You now. There he is, Kilo.
Him. And then I res. And then I wave.
Let's see if I can beat these guys here.
BA, what are you doing, BA?
I'm coming.
I see one corner camping.
I should have been dead. BA. I should have been dead.
He stuck me. I'm just gonna fucking lay out of it. BA, you see him, right?
I'm chasing a hunter.
One guy's on catwalk. He jumped down.
Poor Titan.
I had your back. They was getting fucked either way.
Oh, I got a fucking truck pushed me.
Catwalk.
Alright.
Catwalk, eh?
Wow,
nice,
maybe
dude.
This gun is good.
Yeah, I know.
It's like a three shot.
It's beautiful.
Oh my god! I'm gonna be honest, I did not even know that guy was there.
What's up, guys?
I did.
Call it out if you see him.
I don't see jack shit. You know, BA is just gonna sit on the turnpike.
I'm gonna go check spawn. Or their spawn.
I think I saw him. He might be in
where?
Middle hallway. Middle hallway? I just wanna know.
You got
I
this,
either
Kilo.
Saw...
Chase him down and don't die.
I'm scared. Nope, he's not in middle hallway. I lied. It was just metal.
There he is.
Spot.
There he is.
Wait, that doesn't help. There he is. It doesn't help me.
No.
Oh, someone will die in the next 5 seconds.
It helped me out
BA.
There.
Alright, where is he, BA?
Wow.
Again, Gus. Stole my kill.
See?
Again.
See, the minute again. Somebody says, I got him, you rush to their name tag.
Mm-hmm. That's what I did.
But that could mean a lot of
oh,
things.
Oh, behind you. I'm behind you, Kilo. Another one. Gotcha.
Where? I don't know what's going on. You just scare everybody.
I killed him by heavy.
Good job, Kilo.
I got blink striked in the asshole. He might have a super if he plays it real passive, and right, I think it's the Blade Dancer.
Yeah, it's the Blade Dancer.
I just seen him. He's down here running towards cave.
Blade Dance?
He's running towards cave. I'm right behind him. He knows I am. Got him.
It's not over yet!
BA did that shit to me one day when we was playing. I shot him with my shotgun and meleeed him. Scared the hell out of me when he did it.
I'm gonna check this hallway, the caves in front of us.
The Cave of Wonders.
Careful for the, there they are, guys over here. I got one. He's throwing a skip. Watch out for the flank, though.
He's sniping.
Yep, flank.
Fuck. Damn. Damn, Gus and BA. Damn, look at these fuckers, though.
There's dude, still a guy. Don't relax. Oh, you're dead. Never mind. You can relax.
Don't relax. Oh, wait. Kilo's dead. Yeah, go relax. I don't know. I don't have eyes on him. Just to let you know.
Either.
Cause, you know. Fuck.
He's gonna buy time
check
very soon.
Check his spawn.
Let him. Hey, let's hang back. Let him. Get right. Special. Let's get our supers.
I was gonna say, check his spawn, though. Just check spawn real quick.
Nah, let us get supers.
Yeah, let's just get
cover,
supers.
Cover some areas, and then we'll push for the zone. Just try not to sit still so you don't get picked off. I don't know what he's...
I think he's a longbow.
What's he using? Kilo, check
him
out.
I think he's a longbow. The guy that's left is J-Vol Sop. No, he's a matador. He's a matador.
He's a matador. He's got
Mida matador.
He's got a self-res matador and matador.
Yeah,
you guys
he's
should
running.
Be okay.
He's running one sticky grenade.
One.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yep. He's running touch of flame.
Says BA. He's like.
There he is.
Oh,
straight ahead.
Anyway.
I'm wounded.
Watch out for that
I'm
sticky.
Back up.
That should have killed
grenade.
Him.
I'm gonna try and cut him off.
That should have killed him.
Hold him down if you can.
Get
I'm
back.
Trying. Good job, never BA.
Mind.
I didn't have to go get him, man. He seen that 10-second mark and he said, I'm panicking.
That's why I cut around that way. Yeah, that's why I cut around that way.
It was pretty good, man. I'm halfway to my super.
Me too. We should use it right away when we get it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna check this.
I'm not even
there.
Yet.
There
again.
This guy's probably gonna try and cut us off again.
All right, Gus, stall them. I'm going with BA.
I'm
go
looking, dude.
Go
I don't see
Gus.
Any. I don't see any. Somebody's right on top of me.
Truck.
And behind
truck.
Us. Truck.
Fuck me.
I bailed BA. I'm on the inside now.
I got pinched.
I'm back by the truck now. I heard him jump.
Behind
He's right on top of me. He didn't see
wow,
BA.
BA came with
he didn't see me.
BA came for the
There
save.
He is.
Another one. Nice,
God,
BA.
Man.
And
another one on a special.
Look I came in like a wrecking ball. Why is Kilo always dead?
Because I got pinched, motherfucker. See that? I'm hurt.
In front of the truck. He's absolute. He's running.
Oh, that's a sticky grenade. I'm coming, Gus.
He just ran inside.
No, he didn't! Help, Gus! This guy sucks at shooting, so do I.
BA's fighting.
Go help that.
No, I'm not. I ain't fighting shit.
No,
how is he still alive? Did he shake that shit off?
Where'd he go?
Or did I not get credit? I stuck a guy.
You bitch!
Where? Okay. Call it out! Don't just
outside.
Yell!
Outside.
Call it!
He's
other
on the
side,
outside.
Outside.
Over towards B? I
he's
mean, our spawn?
Like, Yes, our spawn. He's still there. He's gonna be on the other side behind a rock.
Okay.
Alright, there he is.
I see.
But he's not gonna see BA now, is he? What?
No, he's not gonna see me.
Sometimes that's what you gotta do. You gotta run together for one to be a distraction.
Yes, it's all about distractions.
They're right around that corner.
Garrison, man. Behind us! I'm absolute big time. Please save me. Thank you, B.
One guy left. One guy left.
I got my super, so don't worry.
Up by special. That stuck his ass. Literally his ass.
BA!
What?
That dude self-rezzed.
He self-rezzed? I didn't even see it. Well, that's what you have teammates for.
He didn't last long, dude.
Good job. That's what teammates are for.
Look, there's two alive, so kill him.
That's what teammates are for.
Hey, Kilo, you would be flawless if you bought boons.
Oh, shit. Number two.
Up, sand now.
That's twice. This time, though, I don't think Kilo had enough boons, right? You were short on boons, is that why? Coins?
Yeah.
Okay, so this one technically is not his fault, but still, it's the second time.
Yeah, to your left! I'm behind you, by the way. You just passed by two of them.
What?! I've been doing that all night and getting a kill. He is in by special. To the left by special. Another guy rushing you right there. Another guy rushing you.
Oh,
come on, get out of here.
That's the one that's highlighted. He's hanging outside. He ran back into the tunnel. There might be a guy behind you I hear jumping. He's at the bottom of the ramp.
They're on my ass, dude.
Yeah, they are.
The one guy's hanging back. I don't know where the guy is that's chasing you. I'm looking. Don't see him. You can snipe that guy. He's straight ahead. Special. Good job, Gus.
Good call.
Why have you not straight ahead by special? Why have you not been using the No Land Beyond?
I don't know, man. He hit my smoke.
Straight ahead. You got him.
That bitch.
He's straight ahead.
Oh my god!
Flying perdition of depth. That shit hurts.
Look at that shade step.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, I didn't even see him there.
BA, come with us.
Alright, there's one here. There's two here.
Two.
Oh, they're all there. They're all there. They're all there. Retreat, retreat.
I threw my wombo. I threw my wombo. I threw my wombo. God.
Fucking lag. Fucking
how?
Lag.
How? He killed us
shot
both.
That guy way before he shot me.
He killed us both there with one shot, and I wasn't even lying. Yeah.
Nah, you're about to see some shit connections.
Alright.
What happened?
There's one tethered out here. Alright, he died. I killed one with my tether just because it was so early. The Titan ran left.
He is, he's coming to the truck.
He's absolute. There's two of them there. Careful,
fist.
BA.
Fist. Yeah. He caught me with the fist.
Okay, he should have died.
Yeah.
Kilo,
you gotta stop dying so quick, man.
Yeah. I'm fucking... I got systems.
You're fine, Kilo. You got this, bro.
I do got this.
Don't
heavy
panic.
Ammo.
You're fine.
I'm not panicking.
Just stay by
you
Gus.
Got this, brother.
Stay by Gus. Back Gus. Back Gus. Up. Good job.
Alright, there's
that?
One across the way. Across the way, Kilo.
He's not taking damage. That's a bunch of bullshit.
Snipe up from that. Shoot up. Good job. BA, there's another one. Alright, Kilo, get up there. He's running down ramp. He panicked, tethered. Good job. He choked a tether, Kilo.
Good job.
Let's go. Good job, BA. You did good, man. You had a lot of shit in your face there, and you still got that kill.
I almost got the second guy. I smacked him, but he was still alive. I think we have to rush these guys.
Yeah, let's try it. Fuck it.
Kilo, you got a super?
Yeah, I know.
Alright.
I'm halfway back to mine.
Alright.
Yeah, let's stick to the inside. They're used to us being on the outside. Yeah, one to the left. Good.
There's a guy hiding outside by the truck.
There's a guy behind me too, because I got pulse rifled. I'm hunted right now, so I'm gonna stay away from you guys.
Alright, he just came. Be careful, Keeler. Alright.
Where, guys? Where?
Outside.
Inside.
He's coming around to special by the truck. He's by the truck.
Alright, there's one chasing you too, so be ready for that. Alright, he knows you're there, BA. He's right behind the truck. You got the drop on that guy. Alright, I'm looking around for the last guy. Kilo, do you got self-res?
No. I was
where? Okay. Call it out.
I'm looking. He's on special crate out. Special. Good shit, BA. He's self-res.
Bullshit.
Alright, good tie. That's two of their supers and two of ours. Good tie. Cave out here. There's a warlock here too. I got him.
Nice.
There's another one there. Be careful, BA.
Fuck!
Get
fuck.
Him, Kilo. Good job, Kilo. Where's the last guy at BA?
He's coming behind you, Kilo. Behind you, Kilo.
Good shit. Good round, boys. Good round.
I got my super.
Good job, Kilo. Yep, he went right back to the same spot, but he's running on up towards the...
Behind us.
Straight ahead, Gus.
Self-res.
Go ahead and give me some help.
Come by Gus. Go find Gus.
I'm right by you, Kilo. Alright, let's go. Right here. Don't stay too close together.
He's straight ahead. Down the ramp. Straight ahead.
He's got a Havoc, so don't stay too close. I'm gonna catch him from the bottom.
Catwalk, Kilo. Get him.
Good job, Kilo.
Good
call on that self-res.
Job.
Great. I've got my tether. What? Oh, he's absolute. He's so close to dead. You're getting ready to meet him. He's close. He's right around that corner, BA. Oh, he stuck you. Fuck.
Did anybody see how far away I got hit? I'm gonna save that clip because that was some definite fucking questionable shit right there.
BA, do you have your super?
No. I'm about 80%. We gotta play it safe.
Alright, just wait. Cover me for a second. I'm equipping scories. Alright.
You gotta use yours then.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Watch out for that hunter. I mean, Titan.
Straight ahead, Gus.
Yeah, I see him.
Watch out behind
us. I gotta get out of there. Alright, here comes a warlock. Right side.
Hey, fucking. I can't walk.
Ah, he caught me.
Where? Call it out.
On the catwalk, there's a hunter. Alright, I don't know where he ran to though. Be careful, BA. I'm looking.
If BA can stay alive, he's got a self-res.
Not yet.
Yeah, just be careful. I'm looking on your backside.
I'm gonna watch his back.
Yeah, just play out in the open spots for a moment. That's what I would do. Alright. I'm looking, BA. Alright, I heard somebody jump. He's above you. Somewhere's above you. That's where the jumping came from. Alright, he's out. Alright, to your right. That sounded like special crate. Like on the ledge where the truck is where that sounded. To your left.
Behind
he's
you.
Down the
behind
bottom
you,
of the ramp.
Yeah, on that ramp. Both of them are.
Alright, he's coming up. He's chasing. He's right behind you. He's trying to slam. Alright, good job. Alright. Now, he's got eyes on you now. So, I'll be looking for the last guy. You know that little bullshit move I did, BA, where I waited till the last second then jumped on top of it? If you have to, do that. Like, I'll let you know. You're 20 seconds right now.
He sees him.
He just tethered. See if you can back out of that. Alright. You're good. He ran away. Here he comes back. You got him touched. Good job, BA. Alright, I've got my super. I need to wait for special there. Good clutch, BA. Nice job staying calm. Nice job staying calm. A lot of people panic. That was a great clutch. Great clutch.
I have no super. What do you got, Kilo?
I'm going right.
I'm not even near my super.
I'm going right, and I'm going to try to get the special crate.
We'll back you up.
I'm just looking to see if they're out here first. Got 15 seconds till it spawns.
Cover that entrance,
watch this tunnel, Kilo. Watch straight ahead.
I'm watching the entrance.
If I see one guy, I'm gonna tether him, okay? So if I see one body, I'm just gonna tether.
You'll make orbs.
Alright, I got 4 shoddy shells now. I hear a Titan jump. Alright, they're in the tunnel.
He's gonna try and smash. Back up.
Yeah, he's trying to smash. I'm waiting on him to peek. Let's pop this special real fast.
Get that.
Alright, the Titans. That's
there's a hunter in that tunnel.
Okay. I'm gonna see if I can get it in position to snipe him.
There he comes.
Oh, I missed him.
He's in that tunnel.
He's running from my void wall at the moment. Keep eyes on all directions. That warlock may have his self-res back by the time it comes time.
Well, if I can stand by you, I can get mine back.
Yeah, I'm just trying to maneuver back and forth.
But that Titan is going to want to smash us.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm looking for. All right, we got 20 seconds till Zane. It's going to come down to one big-ass fucking fight. That's what it's going to come down to. We got 15 seconds left. All right, stand by BA so he can get his quicker. All right, let's start moving in. Let's go catwalk. Just be ready for that Titan. Alright, Titan's on the zone. There's a warlock over there too. Alright, I'm gonna pop a tether in this room. That guy's dead. Good shit, good win, boys. Watch out for the self-res. Where is that self-res?
He's got the touch. Oh,
we win.
Woohoo!
One more game. Let's go.
Get out of here.
We got this. One more game. Good fucking job, BA, with that clutch. Dude, I don't even know. I'm saving that game because of that clutch.
I'm streaming it. Thank God for that.
Thank God his tether did not reach me.
Dude, I was so scared when he tethered you. I'm not even gonna lie, but you
pulled it off. The chat is saying this shit is getting intense. How do you think I felt, man? My hands are dripping right now.
Yo, we're sweaties, dude. Mine's fucking
Thank you, chat. Appreciate that.
Yeah. Thank you, chat, for the support.
Yeah, it's nice to look over and see the chat. Good game to those guys, though. They battled that shit out.
They were fucking great. That was a good team. Alright. Here we go. Don't be nervous, Kilo. You got this, dude. Just like last game. It's
no
different.
Same thing as what we've done 8 times in a row now. Just stick together. Team shoot. Call shit out.
We got this.
Don't rush in.
I'm not gonna lie.
It
threw up a little bit.
Alright, so we've got a carry. We've got a carry. There's a 375 in here. Can definitely beat this team, boys. Alright, I'm gonna go left and see if I can dim one of them from spawning.
I'll go with you, BA.
Yeah, go with BA.
Oh, get out of there. Run to Gus, Kilo.
I'm coming for the far flank to see if I can get one of them from behind. Alright, I'm pushing up behind you, BA, but I'm a little ways, so...
He knows I'm chasing.
I got pinched.
I'm down too. Fuck, they're both on B point. Both on B point coming down the ramp. Alright, they stopped. They're not coming down the ramp now. There's one up in the room. Alright, he's coming down the ramp now. Alright, he's right in front of you. Almost stuck him.
Fucking serious?
Alright, he's coming all the way around. He's in.
I'm gonna rush these guys. I don't want them getting their supers. I gotta rush.
All right, you're about to meet him. Okay, get
ready.
I gotta rush.
I'm not gonna let three guys on their team get supers for a minute.
Yeah. So I pushed in with where they killed Kilo, and I got double teamed.
Sandman. This guy is gonna be doing all the work. So we gotta stick together.
He's doing a carry.
We gotta
take Sandman out. We can definitely beat this team. Oh, y'all went left? Okay, I'm going left. Be careful.
He's in the doorway.
Where's that coming from?
He's in the doorway shooting our doorway from across the way.
Okay. Titan, right on top of us. There's a hunter on me in our spawn. They just pinched me. Alright, here he comes. We need to play faster. We need to play inside. We need to go inside. These guys are gonna stick to the outside, so we need to go inside. I'm gonna go left and go in the catwalk.
I'm gonna go with Gus.
Alright, there's a warlock right here. Good job, that's one down. Alright, we got two to go. Alright, just keep looking. Where's he at, Kilo?
Got another one, I traded with him.
Alright, good job, Kilo. Alright, BA, I'm regrouping with you, and we can take this last guy together.
Behind you.
He's behind me? Alright, nice.
Nah.
Should've
been dead. Good call out, BA.
You should've been dead. Take this
moment in. That's why I wanted to take him together.
Yeah.
Alright. Let's do that again. Let's just go this way this time. I'm gonna back in this corner and snipe up to the catwalk real fast. Yeah, there's a warlock going catwalk. Yeah, they're in the catwalk. One of them went outside room catwalk. I'm sniping on the door. At least one of the doors.
One guy on me still. I traded one guy on me outside our spawn. He threw something on the doorway. Don't go through it. I'd get that other guy. Don't worry about that guy. Watch out for the
Kilo.
Titan.
He's absolute right here.
Go out. Rush. Above you. Below you. Above you.
He's absolute Kilo. All right,
Kilo.
All right, he's right
straight
in front
ahead.
Of you.
Straight ahead.
Back away.
Get out.
Go hide.
Regroup. It's okay. Don't panic.
Regroup. It never. Don't panic.
He's coming at you. Turn around. Behind you. Turn around. Throw a grenade.
He should have died. You pumped like three shots into him.
And meleeed him.
All right. These guys are playing a little bit more like in our face, so I'm gonna go ahead and switch to my grasp.
I actually had an overshield with that too.
It's heavy ammo, by the way, guys.
Yeah, we got this. Alright, there's one going the catwalk. Careful, BA. He's two of them on your left. Two of them on your left over there.
Gosh, you're tethered.
God. The second I switched them, they're all over B. They're all over our body. There's one. All right, following. He's not directly behind you. All right, now the last guy is highlighted on my screen, so he's. All right.
Where?
Oh, he is too.
He's underneath you. He just jumped up to where the heavy. All right, he stopped. He's trying to get the heavy. All right, you can. All right, you see him?
Nice.
All right, you got the heavy. All right, he's in the bottom of the anomaly still. He's in the bottom of the anomaly.
He's coming up.
All right.
Nope. All right.
No, he's not. He's. Coming around left. Nope, he's faking us. He's faking our callouts. He's going somewhere in Shade 7.
He
went up to your right. He just went out the door. He's on the special ledge. He's coming through the ledge. What's shotty? Alright, he's high up dropping. Good shit, BA. Good fucking clutch, BA. I switched back to my no land because if they're going to play that guy, they switched around on me too much. I could have domed two of them right there that game. See what I mean? We could beat this team easy.
Let's do it. How's your supers going?
I'm almost there.
I'm almost there. I'm about maybe 70%.
Be careful, man. Be careful.
Who's got their supers?
They might, They might be coming.
Stay by me.
They might be coming tunnel.
Go back outside.
Kilo. Let's go outside. Let's go back out here and spawn.
You have yours, Gus?
Almost.
Follow us, Kilo.
Let's go over.
Yeah,
let's go over here to truck and see how that works and play them at a range because they're only good when they rush on us. All right, one of them just went inside.
I got my
I just
super.
Seen him. All right, behind us.
Where?
That.
Good, nice. Gus. Good shot, man.
Thanks. Good team shots.
He's
going to
be calling us
kill.
Out.
That's fine. He's only got me.
Kilo, if you go down, I want you to res as soon as you can and just throw grenades everywhere.
Help him out.
Got a guy in the
out,
tunnel.
Kilo.
In the tunnel.
Back
in the
out,
cave.
Kilo. Alright, there's one pushing up on her. Alright, Kilo, right behind you. One absolute. Killing. Good shit, he burned out.
Good job,
he's
Kilo. Self-res.
Keep hitting him. He's behind you now, Kilo. Just keep fucking him.
Good fucking job, Kilo!
God damn, Kilo.
Good fucking job.
You're making me proud.
Little boy's grown up.
He is. He's making me proud. He's fucking 1v1
good fucking job. We just tied it up, guys. Let's go.
I've got my tether.
Let's just
one of them.
You want to rush these guys?
Yeah, let's try.
Outside. They're all outside. Back up.
They're tethered. Two of them tethered right there behind the rock. One more. Good job. All right.
Self-res. Where's the self-res?
He used it.
I was the self-res.
Kilo used
it. Okay, that's you. Follow me, Kilo.
Follow me. Stick with him.
Where
it's
is
fine.
He?
It's fine. I'm looking. Y'all killed the guy that killed me.
Let's go down and get special.
Behind you, Kilo.
Behind me. Oh, he got the.
No, he's on B point. He's on B point. Okay. All right. Kilo's got him highlighted. Call him out. He stuck you. Good shit, BA. So that's all their that's all of our supers, and they haven't used one. But we can play a little bit. We'll be fine.
Let's they have their supers?
Probably.
Yes. Alright, they haven't used any? Let's just
all
hide.
All self-res. They used one self-res.
Yeah, let's just hide. There's,
okay.
Pick them off
from the
distance.
If there's a golden gun, I can... $100 fucking damn that bastard. $100. I'd be willing to put money on it.
Just cover the doorways.
I don't remember what their super... Alright, somebody just jumped.
That was me. Cover the doorways and try and get
me special. Are you guys still in the entrance?
We're right here. We're right here. We're not going to ditch
just
you, dude.
Don't panic. Get our supers back. They're going to
have
all
of theirs. Let's play them at a range. One round away from Kilo's flawless. We got this, boys. It's happening.
They're going to play for cap.
If we're doing this,
they're going to get their supers if they don't already have them. So yeah. We got a self-res, and I don't remember what the others are. Titan, probably a Fist of Panic. Mm-hmm.
How close are you to self-res, Kilo?
I'm my gun.
I'm 1/4 of the way to my super. 1/4. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and get this special again. Because we need all the shoddy shells, God knows.
They're probably doing the same thing, by the way.
I'd say they are. Or they're waiting by cap point. You got 20 seconds. Like I said, all we got to do, like, we can set right here. All the way up till like the 10 second timer, and when it gets back down to one like 10 seconds, we can start running from here, and all three of us jump on the middle cap point, and we'll win. Just wait. I'll let you know when.
But they could. I hear jumping.
We're fine. Just wait.
They could go for the cap themselves.
All right, 30 seconds. Just wait.
But if they start capturing it.
All right, let's go.
If they
let's
start
get
capturing
close to it.
It,
at least. Watch the. Alright, they're on it. He tethered. One down, two down. One guy left, he's tethered.
Self-res. Smash.
He just have it. He's on his own. Fuck. All right, all of their supers?
I got a self-res and a Titan Smash, so there might be one more.
No, he just tethered, too. Somebody tethered.
Yeah,
I seen
tethered.
A tether. Yeah, they tethered.
I thought that was your tether.
No, that was not mine. They used all of their supers. Let's do that again. This time
well,
they won't get that
lucky.
Well,
don't quote me on that self-res. That might have been the tether sound.
It was.
No,
I seen him.
Self-res because he killed
I
me.
I seen a self-res, and I got killed by the smack. By the smash. They used all of their supers.
Well, be careful, because if they rush us, they have nothing to lose.
They have nothing to lose, but we got this. We got this. It's happening, boys.
Okay, watch that hallway. I'll watch these doors. I'll call something out if it comes.
I'm going to go. I've almost got
fucking
my super.
Spider.
I'm a quarter.
Watch that tunnel.
I mean, I'm tickling ass hairs.
Well, as soon
tickling
as yours kicks in, stories will come up. Kilo, you'll have yours. You got a self-res the minute you go down on that capture point, if it happens.
Roger.
Yeah. We got two self-resers, man. They've only got one, and they're not going to
have
a super back.
I got it in about 10 seconds.
Same here.
I've got my scories, so.
I got my self-res.
All right, we're good.
The main thing is, let's just kind of just wait, because I don't want to happen is I don't want one of us to die too far away from that cap point. It's going to come down to it. Whenever we go in, whenever it comes down to the 10-second timer, let's go left and see if we can get on the cap zone. Like, get on the, not the cap zone.
I was thinking through that tunnel
catwalk
and come up behind them. You want to do the catwalk?
Well, let's go tunnel. I like your idea better. All right, let's start going.
Let's go.
Let's just go a little slow there.
All right,
they're there.
Come on, Kilo.
All right, just get here. All right, self-res. Kilo, just. All right, here they come. Back off of that. Kilo, go and jump on the cap point. Go and jump on it. Get on it. We won. You're flawless.
No, we lost.
How?
God fucking damn it.
How?